はい、
George, listen to me.
I'm listening. What do you want, lawman?
We've known each other for years now. Years and years you've known of me,
right? It feels like decades.
And it's been such a long time, and I've been just nothing but a torment to you. I understand completely, and we've haven't had a great time, but George, I feel like before we begin, I want to tell you something.
Go ahead, lawman.
I feel like you deserve to know who your father is. Mr. Law.
Mr. Law, I've known this.
George not found. In the biggest twist that no one was expecting. I am your father, George not found. I am Mr. Law, and over there, that is your mother, George not found.
Law lady and law man
created George not found. We intended you to be the king of the law, George. We thought you would bring the law to the people. But here you are. You sleep through everything.
I am nothing. George, I'm a disappointment.
I want you to make your first bit of law. George, look at me. Take this sword. Show it to the camera. Show it to the camera.
It's called lore. The sword is called lore.
George, I want you to make your first bit of lore.
Pass the lore.
I have one cannon life left.
This is not the lore sword.
It's not.
George, I have one cannon life left.
Lore man, this is not what we agreed on.
I want him to make law!
This is
law
not
lady.
What we agreed on!
Look, I come from a long line of lawmakers, and I'm disappointed that my son couldn't be the one to make some law, so I'm going to ask him to make some law now. Law.
Well, it's not my fault that he sleeps through everything, is it? Wait,
are you saying that he got it from me? I don't sleep through anything.
Maybe. We gotta talk about that one.
Okay, we'll talk about this when I'm dead. Look, I've one canon life left, George Law.
You want me to make a widow of Law Lady?
Yes. I really should have talked you through with this. Okay. Yeah, just you're gonna have to.
So many rules of this arena, look, but I'm fine with it. I'm whatever.
You're not allowed ritual execution in this arena?
Arena?
What is this?
Yeah, ever since the 93 incident, but we don't talk about that.
Okay, well, George.
Oh my god.
I want you to finally make your first bit of lore, George. Stab me, George. Kill me.
Law lady, I'm so sorry. Look away. Look at my floor goblin. He will console you. He is good at consoling. Console the lady.
Lord goblin, what do you have to say to that?
Okay. Lord goblin is not in the mood right
he's
now.
He's good with his words.
Oh my gosh.
I feel so much better now.
Out of my bed.
It appears the goblin's microphone is muted. Whether intentional or not, I'm not sure. Oh, what? There it goes.
What do you want?
Law Goblin. Also known as Floor Goblin. But now known as Law Goblin.
You're
still alive. You're still alive.
Console Law Lady. She is going to be very upset.
Oh my god.
Law Lady will be becoming
kneecaps.
A widow today.
Thank you so much for the gifted subs.
What do you have
Wait,
to say to that?
Floor Goblin.
Yes.
Take good care of my wife.
Okay. I will do my best.
Oh I my want God. You to marry that man.
Really?
Yes.
Yeah. Yes. Okay. Yes.
I guess.
Thank you. Now, son, exact my wishes.
Now, before you do such a thing.
Oh, God.
Place your neck upon
Please,
my
the
hay.
Man has been wanting to die for so long. Just...
Okay. I will make this quick, lawman. I will make this quick.
I've got one cannon life and it sure is feeling long.
Okay.
Alright, here we go, lawman. Okay. I'm sorry it came to this, but...
George?
I must be the one to part your head from your neck.
Make me proud, son.
Farewell, lawman.